comes in rather soft against Dejima. Dejima not blasting his opponent as usual. So it's Jumonji who's controlling the flow of this match with that outside grip. But Dejima going to a style of sumo that he's not really comfortable with, but manages to win